Just a couple more additives, SpongeBob. Oh, and try not to breathe the fumes.
Is it Toxic Fatty Tuesday?
Barnacles no, boyo. The customers keep passing off their filthy money, so we're cooking up the only solution powerful enough to clean it.
Well then, let's get cleaning.
Hold on, kiddo, we still have one more ingredient.
How much do we need?
Careful, SpongeBob. Just 2 drops of that stuff could...
Got it, 2 drops!
Blew our faces off.
Facts coming through, boss.
We can get it later. Infiltration achieved. Phase 1 complete. Now for phase 2. Sabotage!
Well, my defendable spatula, shall we?
Wow, phase 2 is great. My favorite phase so far.
No pulse. We're losing him. Hang in there, buddy.
What's all the ruckus?
Clear. Clear.
Pull yourself together, boy. So your spatula snapped. Go get yourself a new one.
I'll never forget you.
Quit that, boy. It's creepy. Spatulas can't talk. And if I catch you talking to your next one, I'll lock you up in a padded kitchen. Just like clockwork, the twerp approaches. Time for phase 3.
Oh, hi Plankton. What brings you to Harvey Spatula Emporium?
Oh, just picking up one of these. Not that you'd know what it is.
Well, judging from its diameter and vermilion color, I'm looking at the handle cap for a vintage grill for 700 spatula.
Wow, a fellow spatula enthusiast, I see. You're right, SpongeBob. But with a few modifications, it'll serve as the end cap for my Sizzle Master.
Well, I've never even heard of that model.
Well, there is only one, and some say it has magical grilling powers.
Wow, I must know more.
Well, you could come over and check it out.
That sounds thrilling, but I do need to hurry back to work.
SpongeBob, it's a magical spatula with a legend. This is a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Onward to the chum bucket! Hey, it's this way, kid. Feast your absorbent eyes on this!
Wow, this is the greatest spatula collection on the whole sea floor.
These are nothing compared to... The Majestic Sizzle Master! Yes, SpongeBob. I believe the Sizzle Master has found its fry hook in you! The legend of the Sizzle Master has been fulfilled! And since you are its fry cook, it will reduce your workload tenfold.
Hey, that rhymes. Almost.
Yes, a legend has been fulfilled today. Go forth, SpongeBob. Wouldn't want you to miss the lunch rush, or as I like to call it, phase 4.
Phase 4? How many phases are there in this convoluted plan?
Enough, my sarcastic wife. Enough to gain SpongeBob's trust, then steal the Krabby Patty formula right from under his dumb yellow nose. Now to tune in, SpongeBob.
I'm back, Mr. Krabs. Did I miss anything?
You're gonna be missing a job if you don't get in that kitchen. The lunch rush is nigh.
These orders have really piled up.
And don't forget these.
Well, nothing me and the Sizzle Master can't handle.
That's
right, SpongeBob.
Let's show this lunch rush.
What for? I must be hearing things, because Mr. Krabs says spatulas can't talk. Well, I can! The mystical Sizzle Master can do all! Mr. Krabs said he'd put me in a padded kitchen if he caught me talking to you.
SpongeBob!
I wasn't talking to my spatula!
I don't care if you were. The customers are about to snap!
Time to focus!
You know, SpongeBob, there's a much faster way to do this.
Oh?
Wow, pretty good. But we're a long, long way from filling all these orders. Hey, Sponge.
I know a way to double our productivity.
I'll handle things here at the grill alone while you man the condiments, eh? Hey, that's a great idea, but you man the condiments, I'll take the grill. Sorry, but I don't trust anyone about this baby but me. Drat!
Hey, Squid Guy, where's my lunch? Stay back, you ravenous brutes! No!
Orders ahoy! Well, Sizzle Master, you truly are magical. We're catching up, but we got an empty grill here. Leave it to me, kid!
Alright, good night, boyo. Heading home. Thanks for all the extra greenbacks hearing me today.
Don't thank me, Mr. Krabs. Thank my new magic talking spatula.
Oh, that's great, SpongeBob. Wait a minute. What did I tell you about talking to spatulas? Only do it if it makes me money.
Well, you can really do wonders, Sizzle Master. Today was great. It sure was, SpongeBob. And maybe tomorrow I can even handle the grill for you, huh? Unlikely, but a spatula can dream. See you tomorrow. Dang it!
I need SpongeBob to trust me behind that grill for this plan to work. Oh!
Hey, SpongeBob!
Yeah?
How about you take me back to your place tonight? I mean, I could help you around the house! Well, I'm not gonna be grilling tonight, but thank you. Oh, I am so much more than a patty flipper. I'm a multi-purpose tool! Oh. Hey, do you clean snail litter boxes? Sure! Gross.
It's not like it's actually me touching it, so...
Here she is. Home sweet pineapple. Infiltration complete. Time to execute phase 5!
You're such a joyful being, Sizzle Master. Here's that litter box you said you cleaned.
Gah! Karen! I thought I told you not to put smell sensors on the spatula!
Whoop!
Whoa! I'm 3 hours early to work. Thanks to you, Sizzle Master.
That's no problem, buddy!
Hey, why don't you take a seat while I get to work for ya, huh? Well, don't mind if I do. Would you like me to man the grill for you today? You deserve a break, and I've been able to handle everything else for you, so...
That is true.
Well, I guess I can trust you with my grill while I take a brief respite.
Yes! Phase 5 is finally complete! Time to execute phase 6 into overdrive!
Yes! Burn, patties! Burn!
Oh! Charred Krabby Patty bits? Sizzle Master, what happened?
Oh, SpongeBob, I'm sorry. I just wasn't used to this grill. All of the Krabby Patties are gone.
Oh, no!
Hey, I got an idea. I can mix up some new patties in a diff, if we just go get the secret formula.
Oh, yeah. Okay. It's just over here in the safe.
Yes, yes!
Hey, what you doing, boy?
Oh, my new magical talking spatula that I got from Plankton says it needs your Krabby Patty secret formula.
SpongeBob? No, I mean, it was your talking spatula, you say? That you got from Plankton? Well, why didn't you say so? Here, give your talking spatula this recipe.
Mr. Krabs, I think your blinker's broken.
Just read it.
Aye, aye. Okay, Sizzle Master, the first ingredient is... 5 gallons combustible cooking oil.
Yes, Karen, begin production.
1 sack coral dust, extra spicy. 1 bucket fire algae paste. And the final ingredient, disulfide.
Yes! Wait, how much disulfide?
The whole enchilada.
I had no idea this stuff was approved for restaurant use. Oh, it's nuts, Plankton. Krabs? Uh-oh. Quite a volatile concoction, eh, Pranky?
Must be Explosive Patty Wednesday, eh, Mr. Krabs?
You got that right, boyo. Oh, hearty har har!